The tide was coming in, so we had to quickly open this huge nodule. This limestone rock potentially was going to contain a really nice fossil. They're often empty, but every now and again there's a nice fossil hidden inside. After a few hits with the hammer, we finally managed to open it up, and this nodule was completely empty. Better luck next time.